hurt. He was ready for that final blow. All right.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, second round underway. All right, so he's landed a few semi uppercuts already, DC. Got to think he goes back to it.
I am almost certain.
And there, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, if you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
Oh, massive knee to the body. That can't feel good.
That kick there.
Well, you saw us referencing the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that check. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
So we call on the fight stats here. These are unofficial. Back with that offering, DC. He is
what a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, big left. Blocks the shot.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Seconds to go. Oh! And now he lands a combination.
Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt. He's gone. He got him.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot. Now we...
Never mind, you can talk to me fine when I'm gone. Bad news bearing along with big claws, trying to hold our whole lives in his paws and applause. Swear to goddamn, the whole city, I'll make a romance hard. We got scars for hearts, shit for eyes, baby, living in a one chance lot. So I stick to the art. Oh my god, I'm old to Mac. Cash back, running through red zone, hope it don't crash. Tennis on, bring it up fast. Be alone, I'ma hold what I can and then dash. Y'all got another planet on stash. Far from the fact that the flames of our trash. That is not snow, it is ash. You gotta know the past, gotta rap. It's a lover gone mad, but I promise.
Baby, if I had another chance, I'ma give another chance to you. Ooh. If I make another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. Put the brass on the magic lamps, damn near rub through. The wish of the wish of the wish of the wish of the chances are that none are coming true.
Amazing, ain't it, how we made it and didn't fake it. Life's a disguise, the truth is butt naked. Used to be a time I see it and I say it. Now I understand the woke folks playing. Ain't no revolution, it's televised and digitized. You been hypnotized and Twitterized by silly guys. Cue to the evening news, make sure you ill advised. Got you celebrating the generators of genocide. Any good deed is palm or punish or penalized. Rulers of the world, it's sliced it up like a dinner pie. Race in a nation told you to identify. Take false pride and warfare incentivized. That me and my tribe, we on the ill of vibe. We accept the role of the villains cause we've been villainized. Stomp to the dirt of the earth, we still will arrive. Terror don't let me alone as I solidify. This is life we ill, with a license to kill. This is with an attitude of Beverly Hills. Heavy bill with a pocket full of trash we build. Got a thigh hot temper, find it hard to chill. I'm a lifetime member. Me and Jamie Burr Shaw with a knife in the must. Man, tombstones read, they were none to
please say that shit again, Mike.
Nothing to with.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Daniel Cormier and John Jones.
You ready?
Well, I'm anxious, champ. It doesn't get a whole lot bigger or better than this. They have locked the door behind two of the best to ever do it again. John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Your thoughts on this meeting tonight?
This is a big fight. It's always a big fight. The fans come out. They buy the pay-per-view. The fight has everything. The intrigue, the backstory. They finally get locked into the octagon for the third time. So many people have waited for this. No one has waited more than both of these competitors.
And all indications are that Cormier has put in the training camp of his life. Nobody motivates you more than Johnny Bones.
Absolutely.
Well, we told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch.
Oh! Oh! News hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent.
Big ball punch land. Now we get back in range. Liver kick.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Daniel Cormier. Oh, nice connection there by John Jones, and he is fighting.
Oh! Hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Now a knee. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage. Oh, nice knees by him. Man, he does not discriminate. He is throwing to all parts of the target tonight.
They talk about using all your weapons. Tonight, he is using those knees to slow down.
Oh, nice job there to land the knee strike to the body again, making great. Alright, he gets the takedown. Double leg. Back to his feet. Alright, right, so he's landed a few seminal uppercuts already, DC. Got it. Oh, what a shot to the body. His opponent not out yet.
He's trying to keep it to poker face, but he's hurt very, very bad.
Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming. Trying to go to the body, so a strong 5 minutes down. All right, so a huge round for him there. Nearly had him out of there with the head kick. Did get the knockdown. Talk us through the replay.
He got the knockdown. He won the round. He did everything.
5 minutes down. Here we go with the start of round two. Daniel Cormier. And, of course, the future UFC Hall of Famer, the all-time great John Jones. Right hook to the head blocked. Oh! Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. What a shot to the body. He's going to attack that region. Mission
accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Cormier's punch to the body. That one is blocked.
What a body kick.
That opened up a cut above the eye here. Quick level change now.
He went single into a high crotch. Oh, he's taking his dude for a ride. God, he switched the lock to a high crotch, rotated, and then took it for a ride. That was a big takedown.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. Might as well use it. So we call on the fight stats here, DC. 62 total strikes have landed thus far for Daniel Cormier. And landing with 47%. The best strike he's thrown tonight.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut land.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Oh, a violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
This fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Oh, spinning back fist out of nowhere. Jones gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He just